Aussie lost in Hong Kong.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching.